So I'm playing some World of Tanks using my M4 Shermin. This tank is a total blast. I have it so that all the officers are at 100% now, so the higher level the officer, the more damage they do. It's better to have higher level officers and not just keep shuffling different officers inside your crew here. And they're also training. Three of the crew have camouflage. We're working on 100%, getting towards 100% camouflage. The fourth one is working on repairs, and the fifth one is looking at fire extinguishing. So that's how I have them set up at the moment. I'm not gonna go in this town. I like going over into the field. Usually I could pick people off that way. This guy coming across here, let me see if I can get around range on him. Bam! It's down to 13%. And he's dead. He was fresh meat, that guy. The frame rate's not that great. I don't have the best computer in the world for live streaming or podcasting, really. I'm using a ATI 5770. Not the best, not the worst. It says critical hit, but it doesn't say how much I threw that guy down. I have a feeling I'm about to meet my maker here. My team is the team on the left-hand side. As you see, they're almost all dead. Pretty much, that guy didn't know I was there. He's like, what the fuck? Come on, people, kill that guy. Oh, man, I'm getting all kinds of people coming in here.
Target acquired. Target is moved away.
He's dead.
Enemy vehicle knocked down.
Goodbye. One shot. They're approaching me with caution.